Hello everybody, welcome back to Dickie's Videos, where no war game of course remains unplayed. Further ado, here we are going for the middle of a tournament. This is going to go into the general games. This is Catalan versus Davi Company. My god, it's a bit of a weird matchup, to be honest with you. Because on the one hand, there's nice rough terrain to the left, and the other hand, the other player can camp quite horridly. I don't know, it's a bit of a, we can have long, or can I have access to longbowmen as well? Byzantine things, what cavalry do we get? Oh, we just get light archers and light javs, which probably won't be really good in this game due to the, I'm going to get the dismounted at arms, the armoured spearmen, which are good blockers. See, he could probably massively outshoot us here. Don't know, it's a bit of a weird one. He can camp on the left if he wants to. I don't want to have to take any... any javelin troops. Okay, next turn. Okay, next turn. Yeah, very strong to the left. Cavalry taking some infantry to the right, rather than, so we've combined forces. Turn. Okay, next turn. Ooh, that's sneaky. Might send the Byzantine lances to the right. Oh, it's just a stream, isn't it? And next turn. Oh, crap. There we go, next turn. Okay, next turn. I've got to weather this. That's a problem. This is going to be fine, shooting these up. Okay, Okie dokes. So can we charge it? Oh! Get these mediums on this hill because we're going to need them. Okay, next turn. Okay, next turn. Be a problem with these medium foot to the left. I guess we try and fragment them arches. Push this guy forward here. Let's see what happens here with these lights. They both roll high. Might get this unit if we're lucky. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Good shooting up on the left, which is really good for us. Oh god, where are they gone? They hit the rear. Oh, keep going. Oh no, that's a bad position to be in. Oh, it's just some light troops. I can deal with that. Well, we can easily foddle to the left. Ooh, that gives us a charge there, I think. Yeah, the knights massively POA these guys out of the way. Oh! Yeah, unfortunately the Byzantine Lancers can't hold up yet. I was expecting to fall back there, to be honest with you. Well, we've got to do this, I guess. Okay, so what we need to do, shoot these up, hopefully fragment, break them. Well, I'm supposed to go around here. That's unfortunate. Oh. Well, we can just go and stop them. Turn. Great disruptions on the left. Let's go hope. Impact's always good for them. Oh! Let's hopefully he pushes me back. Oh, perfect. That could not have happened. Well, neither flank here. I don't know. That was extremely lucky. Oh my god, I'd be raging. I'd be raging if they just ran in there and just took a... proper raging. Don't even care, my cavalry's getting squished a little bit, but... I keep just dying. Oh my word. Yeah, he did the best thing to move it there, but these are fragmented, so... Even though I beat the bloody impact. Take that to the bank. Any day. Any day whatsoever. There we go. Let's try for a disruption there. Hit them with them. Yeah. Start pushing them there, I guess. Oh, it's this flank, isn't it? I don't think he'll be close enough, will he? Because that. Next turn. Next turn. I'll take that, to be honest with you. Oh. That's unfortunate. Well, we can do this instead, which is better. Oh. Okay, these need help more than that one. drop, so I was going to drop. Oh! There's my here's his comeback. Stays. It's just that there. Let's see what we turn. Good rally. Oh, nice. These drop, we'll be happy, because then we can charge to the right and shoot these up as well. Hoping for. Oh my God. I should get out of the way of these knights that are about to bow down. Turn, good rally, hopefully they'll beat them, but oof, my camera's getting a slog in here. This cavalry holds, but it ain't gonna hold. Well, at least we might fly over to hit this cavalry in the rear. Oh. Oh, did it fall back? Oh, bad. I will take that. Need to shoot these up. Oh, brilliant. Take that to the bank. So he needs to turn there. Get out of it. Let's see if we catch him. Oh, well, I did that on my own volition. Next turn. Fortunately, here is a problem. And there. End this game quite quickly than I would like to. But I think this will okay, next turn. Oh, back in the game. There's nothing I can do about them. Oh. Nice. got to stop them from fleeing. Step back. Gonna have to fall back. There we go, next turn. Okay, let's go this way. There we go. Okay, next turn. Good rally in there. Oh god, we didn't break, which was fantastic. The problem is they have good impact. Oh, and it comes around for turn two, flank. These drop, we'll have to charge. No, we can go then. Next turn. Okay, next turn. God, I can't win this now. Hilarity. I have to shoot all these lights up to try and score points. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Fortunately, oh, that was the worst possible outcome. Like, because he's got the troops in it, I can't put it to jump. This game would have slow grind now, apart from this. The best thing I do is let them break and then I can just sit there shooting them. going to happen. Great. Now we hopefully just turkey shoot them. Next turn. Next turn. Good rally. Charge forward. Oh no. Next turn. Okay, next turn. This could be a drawn out bloody fight. We lost the launch ability, but it didn't stop him. We might actually lose this due to factors. Oh, we moved him out. Okay, Archer Bash. Oh, next turn. Okay, next turn. These are about to auto break for the CMC. Get reared. Oh, this is just a ridiculous push across the board. So close to auto breaking. Oh, next turn. I think we're over here, just run out of time. I was actually going over my last turn before it fell back. And there we go, we've run out of time, but I want to say thank you to my opponent. It was a very close game. Click the like, subscribe button, and bye-bye.